Everyone could just please, there's been an accident on the racetrack. Everyone could just slow down and, let people investigate. Wink, wink. Oh, God. Aku, Aku, please.
Yeah!
Second best thing. Come on. Good, good, good. And we win.
Oh, yeah.
Now for the relic. Let's do this. Imagine this. This one can't have that many. Actually, no. Probably does. This one have like 1,000 boxes or something weird. 49. Okay, then. Not too much. Or not too many, should I say, to be grammatically correct for all of you people. Those little things here kind of look like faces. Like those little weird boiler machines or whatever they are on the walls. Oh, we're doing good. Yeah, baby. Crash is having the time of his life. That's what we do. Right here, yep. Oh yeah! I can very well get all these now, because we've got about like half of them. It's 19 more. We're safe state it there, so we don't have to like do too much if we lose. Oh, actually, since those three there are probably gonna be the bane of us, cause I'm not sure if I'd be able to get them all in one lap. I could try though. Make it a special occasion. Try to get both of these. Actually, we can get them on the next lap. You're doing well. You're doing very well. Okay, then. 11 more. Actually, like that there, right? That big machine to the right of me, like little, got eye face or eye teeth or whatever. I'll probably like draw something into the video or whatever, just like kind of point out what I'm talking about. Nitrous Oxide likes to be funny with his decorations. I'm gonna keep freaking making these safe states or whatever, because just so I can make sure that I can get every single one of these boxes. I will get them.
I shall.
Oh, two. Here we are. Oh man, works. Five more. Three more. Two more. Like, I'm kind of missing out on the boost just so I don't go too fast, so I don't miss them. One more. Oh, this is gonna be great. Yep. Bam. That'll shave 10 seconds off. Gold. Perfect. Oh, look at that. Nice. That's how we do it here in Crashville. Right, so what's that gonna put us at? Is this gonna draw us back off?
Great.
Yep.
You've earned a relic.
Right, so now we can either go for all of the crystal challenges, or we can do the relic race, like the final kind of relic challenge, which I think I might go do that first, and then we'll go for all the crystal stuff, because the crystal challenges give us CTR tokens, and once we have all the CTR tokens, then we can like go and get all of the CTR token cups. But I'm pretty sure now that we have the relics, we can just go off and do the final sort of relic mission. So I'm gonna look for that. I'm probably gonna end up doing this, and then calling it there, and doing the crystal challenges next time, because I am not in the mood to get very angry today, and I believe that is inevitable when expecting these crystal challenges, because they are very difficult. Alrighty, so you see down here, these are all of the CTR cups. And we can't do the purple one, because those are the crystal challenges. The crystal challenges give you the purple CTR tokens. And here is the final area, where once we've like done everything, then we can combat nitrous oxide for the final time. And over here, we have the final relic thingamajig, or final CTR thingamajig, and the final relic thingamajig. So let's go in here. Slide Coliseum. I'm not actually sure what this is. We're about to find out. Oh, it's just like a racetrack. Alrighty then. Oh gosh. We can do this. This doesn't seem that bad. I wonder what the turbo track's gonna be. I actually have no idea. What the heck? Oh, whoa, no. Start over that. Oh, nice. Big boost. I was trying to be cool and like doing like a big shortcut or something, but it ultimately led to my downfall. Let's try to actually do that right now. Yeah. Seems like a bit of a an under what am I looking for? This doesn't seem that big for like the final relic mission or whatever. I was thinking it would be like on a much grander scale. Oh man. Gone grass. A lot of these boxes, though, they were placed sort of out of the way, so it's kind of harder to get to them. So, like, my natural instinct is try to like drive as close to the as inward as I can. But all these boxes are like outward, so it's challenging your inner focus as a driver of sorts. Come on. About 30 seconds. Come on. We can do it, Crash. You and me, baby. Hey, baby. Oh man, 15 seconds. And we have made it. Hey, baby. Relic awarded. That's what we do. So now that we've got all the relics, I think we might be able to fight Oxai now. I'm not sure if the Sea Shard tokens really mean anything to him. A relic. Do they? No, I think they do, because I think he would have like lit up. That star on the map would have lit up. So let's go check him out, and if he is not opened up, I will go back to Insanity Beach and position myself in front of the very first crystal challenge. Oh, what? So we can go in there then. But I'm not gonna do this until... Well, okay then. So I'm not gonna do that though until we've got everything. So let us go back to Insanity Beach. And next time, my fellows, we will do Skull Rock. But till then, hopefully you guys enjoyed. And next time we'll, if everything goes according to plan and we can get these crystal challenges done fairly easily, next time very well may be the end. It may include the finale episode. So stay tuned, fellows, for the possible conclusion of Let's Play Crash Team Racing. I am your host, Liquid Solidus 9000.
Hey, baby.
And until next time, Liquid out.